sad, very, very sad. But I'm not gonna get into that right now. Anyway, the foundation I'm using today is the Maybelline Dream Velvet Foundation Soft Matte Hydrating Foundation in the color Natural Beige in the color 75. This is moussey. As you can see, it's very moussey. Okay, take a little bit of that. Guys, my hands are clean. Always remember that if you're gonna use your hands to apply anything on your face, now more than ever, make sure they're sanitized and like super deep. You know, it's weird because, like, hello, pimple, like, where are you coming from? I don't know you. Why are you here? Like, for real. Like, I haven't gotten pimples like that since, like, I'm, like, 20. And then it's like, what are you doing here, pimple? Get out quick. Okay, so, as you can see, this foundation has a very nice, but I think the finish that it has now, right now, the way I put it on is because of the base or my canvas, okay? Like I said, this foundation could be a little drying, but it doesn't matter. I mean, for my skin type, it's a little drying, but like I've always said, and I will always say, and I'll continue to say, it all depends on how you prep your skin, so any foundation is suitable. I'm gonna do all on my face. I'm gonna use Morphe's concealer in the color C1.35. As always, guys, remember, I always tell you, I only use this product to highlight the inner part of my face. I don't use it to conceal. Because this is why I like to use full coverage foundations. That way I don't have to worry too much about concealing and correcting. I mean, sometimes I may have to correct, but not all the time. Okay, so I'm gonna use this brush, actually, a brush that looks like this. I'm gonna use this one, and I'm just gonna blend that out. is. The reason why I bought this product is because I basically I'm setting that liner, and like I said, my beautiful people, that's why it's important that when you use a pencil, the pencil is creamy. Creamy means it's moist. So when you put down the eyeshadow, you're basically setting that pencil with the eyeshadow. Push this liquid center color Mama. Or you know what? Let's just use 182 cent. This one, which is 182 centigrade, I guess. I don't know. Which is like a bronzy. This is more like a. Damn, this is more like a golden. No, what is this? Like a bronze, copper bronze, and this is more like a bronze burnt. Let's use that. Thank you. Rosy. It's literally like a lipstick. Wow. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh. Whoa. It's a little orange. I didn't expect to say like this. Oh. Six minutes.